I would say that regarding trust, the biggest issue is to open source the applications that everyone is using today and to be able to have alternative client applications that we know what they are doing when, which is something that we cannot do today with WhatsApp, Facebook Messenger, etc. So there's no way really of telling if governments that have been watching all our communications are still doing so or no. So I think this is one of the most important things to do with trust.